This is where we study bird migration.
To see just what migratory birds have to go through, here at Western University, they get them moving.
About 80% of the Canadian bird fauna is migratory. They do amazing physiological feats. They'll fly all night long, maybe 12 hours without stopping.
The challenges these birds and other migratory species face are the focus of a landmark UN report, covering nearly 1,200 species of birds, mammals, insects, and fish. One in five of those is threatened with extinction. And for fish, it's even worse. The main problem at sea, say experts, human exploitation.
Hunting, taking for food, taking for sport, taking for sale. And then the second type of impact or threat is bycatch or unintended or incidental capture.
In other words, fish are being killed even when they aren't the target. For birds, necessary pit stops along the way used to be safe. Now, more are shrinking and toxic.
They're flying north during the spring migration, directly through the agricultural activities of spring seeding, spring spraying.
The value, say experts, of these animals freely moving is what they bring across different ecosystems.
Salmon, when they migrate upstream into these, you know, nutrient-poor areas, they bring nutrients from the ocean with them. There's pest control, like, you know, what would our forests be like without migratory birds?
Part of a complex engine, and losing these moving parts could destroy ecosystems that ultimately help humans and animals thrive. Anand Ram, CBC News, London, Ontario.